from the Sandstorm Lego. Here come the bots from the Habitats. Racing forward, Blue Alliance drops a hatchman along to the cargo ship nose. Another Blue Alliance bot on the near side also delivers a piece of a cargo hatch during the autonomous period. Now, going into autonomous, both guys scored 15 points during that period. 38-81, Way Shark Bats. Tried to get a piece of cargo into the cargo ship. Racing around now, looking for another piece to grab and put back into the ship. 29-01, 21-07, correction, Lion Robotics. Gets by the defense of 38-81, puts a piece of cargo into the cargo ship for the Red Alliance. Does it again. More cargo delivered for the Red Alliance. Across the way, 6803 of the Blue Alliance has a piece of cargo for their rocket ship, the Blue, and delivers successfully. Panda, looking around for another piece of cargo, grabs another one right away. Got to try to lift it up and put it in the second panel. There it is. Panda very quickly scoring two pieces of cargo for the Blue Alliance. 29-07, Lion Robotics trying to get past the defense of 38-81. 38-81, strumming back. Defense successful so far for the Blue Alliance. 46-39, the Robo Spartans trying to get past that defense themselves. Well, they're coming over to try to push 38-81 out of the way. And off in the corner they go. 6803, High Panda. Looks like they've got some cargo to put in the cargo ship.
Putting the pedal to the metal.
Correction, it was a hatch panel. It fell off the floor, but that undeterred, they move back to the Blue
Alliance. All right,
we've
got a thumbs up.
Grabs another hatch panel. Moves over to the Blue Alliance rocket.
One, go.
1369 Minotaur.
All three Blue Alliance robots starting to move during sandstorm period. Two of the Red Alliance robots move first.
To get back to the half.
After a brief delay, rookie team 7446 jumps off the platform back to half zone line.
Slides back down.
From level two, that means that rookie team scored the Red Alliance 3 points.
Bots still looking for opportunities to score. Now they're looking at that half. Both alliances moving robots back into position onto the habitat. 5 seconds left to go.
Red Alliance.
Blue Alliance has three bots onto the half.
Now trying to begin work
and
on their cargo
like
ship in the middle of the field.
All three of the Red Alliance bots are there.
C-23.
Well.
Blue
Alliance taking
in
that
the lead
match
right now. Here
with
in qualification,
a score of
62, match number four.
Red Alliance 34. Two
team 7446 out of Harvest, Alabama, playing defense against Integra of the Blue Alliance.